Harry and Meghan Markle bet they're up right now, maybe on their fifth feeding after they welcomed their second child, a baby girl.
Duke and Duchess of Sussex just announced the birth of Lilibet Diana Mountbatten-Windsor, or Lily for short. The couple's press secretary says Lily's named after her great-grandmother, Her Majesty the Queen, whose family nickname is Lilibet. Her middle name, Diana, was chosen to honor her beloved late-grandmother, the Princess of Wales.